Hi, Jacob James here, photographer, filmmaker, and Panasonic LUMIX Ambassador. In this video, we're going to dive into how you get set up with wireless live streaming with the new GH5 Mark II using the LUMIX Live software on your Mac or your PC. Getting started with wireless live streaming on the GH5 Mark II is incredibly simple. The GH5 Mark II will actually work with any live streaming software that uses the RTMP protocol. For this example, we're going to use Facebook Live. In order to do that, simply navigate to facebook.com/live/producer. Also, you need to take the SD card from your GH5 Mark II and pop it into your computer. Once you've done that, you need to open the LUMIX Live software. When you've opened the LUMIX Live software, you'll notice that you have to input a stream URL or stream key. Inside the Facebook Live producer, you'll find the server URL and stream key. You simply copy these and paste them into the LUMIX Live software. Once inputted into the LUMIX Live software, hit next. Here you'll have the option to save these settings to a volume on your camera. You can optionally select a file name for the settings. So over here, I'm going to add Facebook Live, all one word. And you can add a password. For this, I'm just going to add my year of birth, 1993, and hit save. That will now say that the settings have been saved to the card. We then simply eject the card and input the card into our camera. We need to ensure that the camera is in creative movie mode, and then we need to navigate to the spanner menu and to the in and out submenu. Here you'll see the Wi-Fi option. We can scroll down to see streaming setup. To get set up, we simply hit the menu button and select on under streaming function. If this is the first time setting up, we'll also need to create a new Wi-Fi connection. To do that, the camera will simply prompt us for us to hit new connection. Here you'll have the option to do WPS push button, WPS pin code, or to select from a list. For simplicity, we're simply going to hit WPS push button, and then we'll just need to go over to our router and press the button there too. Once the camera and the router connect, the camera will simply create a wireless connection direct to your router, ready for live streaming. What you'll notice is once live streaming is turned on and you have a wireless connection, there's a small blue arrow in the top left of your screen. This tells you that streaming mode is turned on. But first, we need to tell the camera where to stream to. So simply navigate back to the streaming menu, and we need to go down to Save Load Streaming Address. Simply hit Menu again and scroll down to Load. We can hit Load, Card Slot 1, where our SD card is, and this will give you all of our save settings. For this one, we use the settings called Facebook Live. We'll simply hit Menu again. The camera will then prompt us to input our password, which was 1993. And we simply hit set. We then hit yes on continue, and it's now loaded our streaming address. The final thing we might want to change is the streaming quality. So if we scroll up to streaming quality, we have lots of options to choose from HD all the way up to full HD in both 25 and 50p. For this, I'm simply going to select full HD 25p. When we're ready to start streaming, we simply go back to the camera and we use it in the same way we'd normally use it. Simply hit record and the camera will say it started streaming. The little blue icon will now show a signal to let you know that it's now live streaming. Once you've done that, you can simply navigate back to Facebook Live Producer, where you'll see a sample of the camera streaming information. And here you can simply hit go live to go live from your camera onto Facebook. So that was a really quick and simple guide to getting set up with the new GH5 Mark II with the LUMIX Live software on your Mac or your PC. Thank you for watching.
Panasonic. A better life, a better world.